the on-off switch, the light adjustment knobs. This light is the stage adjustment, the stage light adjustment, and this is the overhead light adjustment. The focus knob, the zoom, the ocular eyepieces. The microscope that you'll be using today is the dissecting microscope. This dissecting microscope can be used to either look at slides or to look at specimens. And in today's video, we'll see how both can be used with the dissecting scope. So to begin, we turn on our microscope. And we next have to adjust the light. There are two light knobs in the back of the scope. One light, I'll turn these down so you can see them. Okay. So I've turned the lights down on both of them. The light adjustment knobs, this light is the stage adjustment, the stage light adjustment, and this is the overhead light adjustment. So you can see I can increase the intensity of light on the bulb that is on the stage of our microscope. The other light, so I'll turn this down all the way, the other light is this overhead light above the stage. And I can move this as needed. So now I'll turn both on. And as you're using the scope, you can adjust the light in order to improve upon the brightness and contrast of what you are looking at today. Okay. So we begin by taking our focus knob and bringing it all the way down to the bottom. I next take my oculars and, like a pair of binoculars, I'm going to look through the microscope and adjust the oculars until I see one field of view, so one circle. I next take whatever I want to visualize. In this case, we'll begin with a slide. And this is a slide of an animal known as the Hydra. It's in the cnidarian phylum. And I place it on the stage. While looking through the microscope, I'll begin to turn the focus knob up until you begin to see an image. And as it gets close to seeing, then just turn the knob a bit slower until it comes completely into focus. My specimen on my slide is now in focus. I can now, using the zoom function, zoom in to get a closer look at a particular structure. In this case here, the tentacles that are on the Hydra. And you may have to readjust the focus knob a little bit as you do that. And there you can see the tentacles that are coming off of the Hydra. We can also look at specimens. So in this case here, I have a petri dish that has two worker termites. So we begin the same way. We place our dish on the stage of the scope. We can adjust the lighting if necessary. And using our focus knob while looking through the microscope, I'll begin to turn until the termite comes into focus. My termite is now in focus, so I can now use my zoom knob and zoom in. Again, you may have to adjust the focus knob a little bit as you do this. And as you can see, I have a termite here this is a dead termite, it's in water right now, but you can clearly see the appendages and the antennae of our termite worker. When you are done using the microscope, set the zoom back to the lowest setting and turn off the microscope.